Hello everyone, and welcome to a new century, or at least to those people who think we should be counting in 12s, because to those people who think we should be counting in 12s, the year 2016 should be written as 1200, meaning it's a new century, if you have two extra fingers. In fact, it's easier to count in 12s even without two extra fingers, because you use your thumb to count the phalanges of your fingers, like this: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So counting in 12 means, instead of just having the usual 10 symbols from 0 to 9, we're going to have two more symbols for 10 and 11. And so now, instead of just counting numbers in tens, and lots of tens, and tens of tens, which are hundreds, we're going to count numbers using 12s, and lots of 12s, and 12s of 12s. This system is called base 12, or the dozenal system, and soon you'll wonder how you ever coped without it. You see, this might sound weird or unnecessarily complicated, but if we had learned to count this way as children, it would be as natural as counting in tens. And that's what some people think we should do, including organisations such as the Dozenal Society of America. There is a Dozenal Society of America. And they think we should be counting in 12s because it makes everyday maths easier. The multiplication table in base 12 becomes easier because there are more repeating patterns. There are repeating patterns in the 2 times table, the 3 times table, the 4 times table, the 6 times table, oh, the 8, 9, 10, 12 times tables. And division becomes easier as well. It becomes easier to divide numbers into thirds, quarters, and sixths, which is useful and easier to do in base 12, easier than base 10. And this is why old weights and measures were based on 12, like feet and inches, and old money was based on 12, and even the hours of the day is based on the number 12. And there are even dozenal clocks, so now you can never miss your favourite episode of 24. But notice the dozenal system doesn't actually change the number, it just changes how you write it. So if you took a number like 42, you would write this in dozenal as 3, 6. So instead of being 4 lots of 10 plus 2, it's now become 3 lots of 12 plus 6. But it's still the same number. And even the language we use is based on tens. So a word like 42 is based on tens. So in dozenal, if we use the word dozen for 12, 3, 6 is pronounced 3 dozen 6. And so the round numbers in dozenal become the multiples of 12. So you would have 1 dozen, written as 1, 0. You'd have 2 dozen, 2, 0, 3 dozen, and so on, all the way up to a dozen dozen, which is 1, 0, 0, otherwise known as 144, otherwise known as a gross. Don't hold it against it, it's just its name. But we're talking about a new century in dozenal, and there are equivalent words for that as well. For example, the equivalent of a decade in dozenal would be 12 years, and that's called an unquennium. And the equivalent of a century in dozenal would be 144 years, a gross years, and that is called a biquennium. And the greatest rap album of all time, is Will Smith's Millennium, and you can't prove me wrong. Wicka wow wow west. So we're celebrating a new biquennium as the year 2015 becomes the year 2016, or if you prefer, the year 1 dozen 2 gross. For more information about dozenal, you should check out the Dozenal Society of America, especially their website, dozenal.org, which has loads of good information about this stuff. And if you're really into it, you should join the society, which you can do for free. That's what I did, and you should do that, because this year we're going to party like it's 1 dozen 1 gross, 11 dozen 11. And if you have been, thanks for watching.